Ah! Oh, Kain, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Vals Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way. We should get after Vals Varen before he does more damage here. Those belong to my family. Fine. Take whatever you want. So long as you help me get rid of Vals.
No.
Dagna. Why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper in, where they bury disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber.
Oh.
Keep going. Okay, I think this door should lead to the main burial chamber where... in there and put an end to this.
Dead should be made to serve the living, not the other way around.
You.
I... whatever I can to put my family here back to rest. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while. Thanks again for your help.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to my videos.